Our challenge, introduce a new cereal, Kellogg's Crunchy Nut, into one of the most cluttered categories on Earth. Our strategy, give people permission to eat new Crunchy Nut anytime, because no matter where you are, it's morning somewhere. We did it the obvious way, by building a giant cuckoo clock on Hollywood Boulevard. And not just a cuckoo clock, but the world's largest cuckoo clock. Every hour on the hour, for 24 straight hours, one comedian emerged as a character from a place in the world where it was currently morning.
A lot of people often ask me, what is going on in your head as a professional athlete? And I have to tell you, it's my screenplay.
Good morning, Hans!
Working with the Upright Citizens Brigade.
It's morning somewhere!
We created 24 unique comic performances, a marathon that drew crowds and press. At the event, we had sampling tents and photo booths where people could post pictures of themselves in a place where it was morning. And you didn't need to be in Hollywood to participate in the Cuckoo Clock. We streamed it all live on Facebook and Ustream. Viewers could choose from different cameras to watch the live performances and backstage shenanigans. A video of each performance was posted on the Crunching Up Facebook wall for people to share and comment on. Our comedian requested advice and ideas from his platform on the clock to start conversations.
Since we are doing this as a live webcast event, if you have any better mountain climbing jokes, then feel free to send them to us on Facebook at Kellogg's Crunchy Nut.
Fans could interact with him directly on camera in real time.
Oh, I missed all this for you.
He even gave shout-outs requested by the online audience.
I did get a shout-out on Facebook on our live feeds, and I want to wish John a happy birthday from Aaron in Chicago.
The world's largest cuckoo clock even trended on Twitter. Nick Cannon came by and promoted it on the news. The event was covered all over the media landscape. The results? The world's largest cuckoo clock earned 162 million media impressions and counting. The number of Crunchy Nut Facebook fans grew 2,500% during the weekend of the event. And there were more than 165,000 live streams of all performances with an average viewing time of 6 minutes. New Kellogg's Crunchy Nut cereal.
It's morning somewhere!